Vice President Gerald Ford gave an optimistic outlook last night while addressing himself to the energy crisis. The Vice President spoke to the 5th District Lincoln Club banquet in London, saying he was confident that Americans will solve the energy dilemma.
This administration, with the wholehearted cooperation of the American people, and it's one of the most magnificent displays of voluntary cooperation we've seen, will solve the energy problem on the short haul and the long pull.
Vice President Ford also praised the Nixon administration for its achievements in foreign policy. He said history books will note President Nixon's repeated success in foreign affairs.